Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. Damn, I'm just so tired. Let's go take a shower. Let me go downstairs.
Sky looks damn nice today. Just look at it, man. Looks so nice. Damn, we all should appreciate nature.
I'd like to wish to all my Muslim friends, brothers and sisters, Assalamu Hari Raya Haji. And make sure to stay safe with your parents. And also make sure to spend quality time with your parents. Let's all of us hold on for a few more months so we all can start travelling back to kampongs. And I can start eating more food when friends call for Raya functions. Plus, I just want to say, man, you all actually messaged the group, right, wishing each other. I wanted to reply back, but I slept. So I would like to actually introduce you to one of my cliques, not really my cliques, but one of my friends. They asked me to edit a picture for him, so I actually edited the picture for him. So he wants me to feature him in the video. So okay, I was like, okay, fine, since let's do it for content. So yeah, I'm gonna feature him in the video. So look here. So you see, he says he needs my help and he wants me to use it to actually change this background. So the thing is, he told me to remove the dog at the back of the background, you know. He told me to remove the dog because he just wants the green color at the back, right? But what I did this. Literally changed the whole thing to a different background. That's what I actually did. And he was like, "Hey, wow, Mahesh, I asked you to just like remove the dog from the background." Let
me just show you something unusual in the house. You see that? It's in the prayer room, you know. But I like it because you know why? When wind come, you see this window up there, right? When the wind come, the thing will spin.
It started in Japan. Drifto. So guys, I heard that somebody wants to meet me. Basically, I'm in Selangor and that guy is in Johor. So he says he wants to meet me as soon as possible. And he actually wants to meet me, Hariksha, Ganesh and also Vagis. You guys heard of Babu, right? SKB Rao, he's a YouTuber. Because if you see in this video, where he actually said that he wants to actually meet us.
GTA. I don't play GTA, so I'm just watching the live stream, so yeah. You see him? The first time I met him was on a collab video. The first time I met him, part of my college. This guy is also same. This guy is this both guy's friend. All of this guy, I haven't met anyone yet. Like that, you know? Yeah, I'm looking forward for the corona cases to decrease so that we could go to college and meet up, you know.
Babe! Listen here, Babe. You can come to Selangor, you can come and spend time with us. We got no problem at all. But let me just be honest with you. When I knew Babu was staying in Johor, I was like, what? I swear I never expected Babu was staying in Johor. So now I really want to know if I can actually go out of the house and just go for a small walk in my taman, because I really don't know. Like, I'm just like a bit small walk, just walking around my padang and just like just talking while taking the camera, taking the bicycle and riding. I don't know, but I think everything is okay because I'm planning on going out and vlogging, so I'm not really sure. Tengok dulu lah, okay? Anyway guys, again I'd like to wish to my Muslim friends, Selamat Hari Raya Haji, stay safe. It's your boy M6, ciao.